long letter about Kesey Square and the downtown vision by Deb Michaels.
Forum held at Lane Community College on December 2nd. The main concern of this forum was the fate of Kesey Square. The lead author of the long letter is the instructor at Seven Stars Childcare. Current students and alumni helped create this document and the corresponding artwork. Upon finishing, one of the students stood back from the document and stood for a moment in quiet contemplation. "Wow," she said, "we are doing really important work."
Long letter about Kesey Square and a downtown vision. I see the problems as gifts we hesitate to open. To open a gift can be hard, over too quickly, thought you were getting something else. You don't want it, but try your best to fake gratitude. But the giver sees your insincerity and you both leave wounded. Kesey Square is a gift, and Ken would grin at all the cuckoo's nests we argue so proudly about. Nests are humble wonders.
Nests are humble wonders.
Sticks and leaves, mud and spit, bits of this and that, and what purpose does the nest serve? To comfort and protect the young, the fragile, the not yet fully hatched. I see the problems as gifts we hesitate to open. Let us, as a community of elder birds, fund the flying and the soaring of those in need. White Bird Downtown, honored and funded, doing the real work with connections and respect. Looking Glass Outreach, honored and funded, in a building with warmth and resources and lots of art supplies to make art from Mecca, who inspires us to use what we might throw away and ignore. Can we recycle youthful anger into passionate beauty? A voice for birds too long asked to scatter. Let us not design our buildings as concrete and brick scarecrows. To menace the flocks. Flocks of gifts. I see the problem as gifts we hesitate to open. Can we feed ourselves from food carts of humanity? Can we use food carts to set a welcoming table downtown? Sometimes a great notion arrives through the stomach. Can we gather food carts in need of love and tending together with people in need of loving tender, love and tending, and create more reality kitchens that serve dignity and respect as the daily special and save recipes that prove loneliness is not yummy, one and for all? And when we see problems as gifts, there is always room. Room to serve, room to be served. Let us celebrate the delicious hum of new places to land our tired wings, to eat and drink. Let us show our support for hard works of building a vibrant place to call our home, our city, our big nest that is not only commerce, but places to spend our lives with those we love, to find those who love us and love them in return. So let us pause and say, I see the gift. And let us walk and eat and sing and dance and wonder, what is coming next?
What is coming next?
Let us eat together, business owners and students, travelers and standing stillers, young and old, afraid and brazen, silent and boisterous, shoppers and browsers, the elected, the appointed, and the ignored. Look in each other's eyes. Pass the bread and ladle the soup. See the problems as gifts we hesitate to open and keep Kesey Square in spirit, in vision, but think outside the box of Kesey Square.
Think outside the box of Kesey Square.
And use our gifts together so we can share the new nest together, renamed, remade Kesey Sky.
Kesey Sky.
So we can fly, fly, fly. Respectfully shared by the children of Seven Stars and Deb Michaels, teacher of children and tender of nests.
One poem.